What's up, guys? It's GarrettLikeWe23 here again. I recorded a video for this already, but it cut out because the stupid Microsoft thing is horrible. So I'll just release both parts. The last one's 25 minutes, and I'll just start it here so you won't really miss anything. You haven't missed anything. Rather than be trying to fix it, so let's just get right back into it. And once I finish this one, I'm done. Let's do this. As I said last time, speed is key. Speed is key. I remember that one on the video. Speed is key. Ooh, that was a close one. Speed is key. Oh, one bullet left with this. Oops. Alright, speed. It's just hard. Frick. Ooh, got him. And boom. Boom. Got this boy. Ooh, got him. Didn't kill him though. The blade didn't hit him. Good help. What is this boy? I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, idiot. What is this? Okay, that was actually kind of weird. I think my mouse is broken from me hitting it so much because I'm getting angry. Oh. Sometimes when I click it, it doesn't register. It's really annoying. Oh, I didn't realize I was alive still. Oh, right there, the stupid mouse didn't work, so I couldn't kill the idiot with the assault rifle, which killed me. Oh my god, why do they keep going in the same exact formation? It's hard. I don't know what that was. The mouse is really weird, it's not sensitive. Wait, what? That was so random. Where did he come from? Oops, what else? What is this? What was that? Stupid, that one, what was that? He just hit me without looking at me. What is this? Okay. Oh. What the frick? I thought if I threw it at the dog, it would have just hit the dog and knocked it out like something else. Oh, the dog's too good for that, isn't he? Oh god. Don't we day Chanel? Hey buddy! God, that takes so long. Oh, I did not expect a room full of guys with knives. I don't know how I killed all of them. Okay, how many people are in there? Two. With the guy at the knife. The rifle. Okay. Ugh, speed is key, it's a stupid mouse, I swear. God, it's so weird. You play this gun, you know what I'm talking about, it's weird. I'm gonna go to electrocute some guy. That's the other agent, the other guy who they sent. They sent, it looks like. Yeah, I think he's wearing his beard like a Tony mask. Oh my god, die. Well, he is going to die, so I'm gonna kill him. Like, come over here, idiot. Ooh. He's not coming over here. He's like, oh, I don't notice that. Die, die! I take your shotgun. What is this? I don't know how that works. Oh! God, that hurts my ears. Why is that sound still going after? The sound was still being used in the earbuds. Even after it exploded. I wonder if you guys could hear that. Probably. I wonder if it blasted. Like it didn't hear. Excuse me, I'm sick still. Okay, so we're doing that over there. That one's rigged too, it looks like. How do I get through? Oh. No? I think this is obvious. I'm just an idiot. Storks the movie. What's cooler than Storks the movie? This kill. And this kill. And this kill. And this kill. You guys, prepare yourself. God, why is it so loud? Why does that sound effect last for so long, too? Like, calm down, buddy. I think we have two buddies behind those. So I need to get a gun. An assault rifle, to be exact. Can I take cover behind this? No, I can't. Well, thanks for telling me, game. I can do this all over again. Die. Please. Like a boss! I'm just gonna keep doing it like that. So good. Like a... Speed is key! Speed is key! Okay, I'll be patient here. Speed is key. Gotcha, you idiot. I'll just keep playing just so I can give two kind of long videos. Yeah, I'll make up a title to the kind of. This is like both one video is meant to be, but I screwed up, so. Like, and a half, or something. Won't put part two else, but like, one and a half. I did not mean for that to happen, though. It's pretty retarded. Okay, it's like something on the back. Good sink. It's Dave from Miami Pest Control. We need you. A client at Southwest 104th Street is having vermin problems. Try to handle it as quick and swiftly as you can. Someone else will clean up after you leave. Make sure not to bother any of the neighbors. Click! Alright, this will be the last one I do, like, actually. Just because, because I would, the other one would be the last one, but I'm just doing this last one because, Milkman, the Paperboy, Even Man, Jeebies. Anyway, because, like, the last one, the video is getting a little bit long. Well, the video reset because it's recorded, so it doesn't really matter, it doesn't. What? Like, how did he die? How did that happen? Okay. He has like superpowers from when I was there. He's dead now, because he's a mistake. Can't. What? I don't know how he got knocked out by the door. He just like the door kinda hit him. Oh, idiot, he's dead. Frick. Gordon, please. Hey Gordon, here's that crowbar. About that crowbar I owed ya. Game theory. Jacket is Gordon Freeman. What is this? I thought he wasn't gonna see me because of the door. I guess I'm not used to this being like kinda stealthy. It kinda is, but then at the same time it isn't it at all. The stealth mechanics, little there it is, don't really work good. Gotcha, dog. Gotcha. I got you, homie. Oh, frick. Oh, God. Ooh, yep, they're dead. Is that it? Or, nope, it wasn't it. Yep. Oh, I didn't even see him. He's on it! Oof! Screw Gordon Freeman. Oh! Oh, there goes a katana. Okay, we're good again. Ow. He's away for him. Ugh, I was gonna do like. Smack. Buddy, you're out of here. Homie. Frick. Ready for this epic prank? Oh. is a big Flames fan. That was actually pretty easy. I think that one was harder. Yeah, that was fairly easy, actually. There you guys go. It's like all together, if you count the other video, it's like 20 some minutes, like 30 minutes. Billy P plus. Oh, we got Dennis. What'd I get? Magnum. Good evening, how are you doing? You got a little bit, you look a bit distracted. Got something got you worried, man? These are harsh times we're living in, I know. Haven't seen many customers lately, man. Maybe they've lost their taste for pizza, man. Maybe it's time to close the shop once and for all. Anyway, got your order right here, man. Take care now. Alright, last. I'll get the mission, but I won't do it. Hi, it's Don. No, that in quotations. From Hotel Blue. We need you tonight. Our receptionist went home due to stomach problems, and we have some VIPs who will be staying with us today. Make sure you give them a great stay. That'll be your top priority this evening. Now you're going. Click! Alright, guys. Well, comment down if you want more. So I'll probably just make more anyway. Wait. Look at that one girl. Okay. Anyway, comment down below, guys, if you want more. And I'll see you later, homies. Peace out. Garrett likes Macy. 1, 2, 3. Gorgor out here. Bye-bye. Okay, I need to end the... Yeah, bye-bye.